Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. I would like to start in the name of Allah, who is most gracious and merciful. Assalamu alaikum. May God give all the blessings to you. Very good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Faraz. I'm the marketing manager for Asbis Middle East. First of all, I would like to thank all of you. You give us the beautiful gift of your presence, and we are really impressed with the attendance. Secondly, I would like to thank Mr. Musa Allah. He's the sales manager for Grandstream. He took out time from his very busy schedule. I would also like to thank Asbis Middle East team, our sales champion, Mr. Parveen, Mr. Riaz, and all the other sales staff. Ladies and gentlemen, 2 years back, I was in the same kind of room. There were 200 people over there. And I met one of the world experts. And he said something to me. And those magical words changed my life. He said, create your future from your future, not from the past. So the question raised, how to create your future? So the answer is, the only way to predict the future is to have the power to shape it. Initially, I was thinking about the numbers, that what is the big number? $10 million, $100 million, $500 million. Now I feel very proud to say that I belong to a company with the revenue of $1 billion. That deserves a clap. Thank you. As you see that our slogan is Trusted Solution Provider. In Asbis Middle East, we always give respect and honor to our customer. Asbis follows three simple rules. BEC. Belief, encouragement, and challenge. Belief. Asbis believes in team. Asbis believes in partners. Asbis believes in vision. And our vision is very simple. We want to be number one. Second one is encourage. Asbis encourages to do more. Asbis encourages to be more. Asbis encourages to make new directions. Third one is challenge. Asbis challenges to think big. Asbis challenges to dream big. Asbis challenges to be stylish. Our style is not transactional, our style is transformation. Transforming people, transforming organization, and transforming culture. In the end, I want to start my presentation over here to give you some highlights about the Asbis Middle East. As I mentioned, that we are a $1.14 billion company. We are one of the most leading IT distributor across India. 15,000 products in the portfolio with over 110 vendors. 30,000 plus active partners in 60 countries worldwide. We have over about 1,300 plus employees. 3 decades of experience of IT distribution, or I call it ICT distribution. Local presence in 25 countries, 100 plus solutions and services, and we have distribution models of volume and value. Regarding particularly for Asbis Middle East MENA operations, in Middle East we have full-fledged operations distribution center in Gaza. In our company, we have 54 plus employees with 33 sales champions. Fully equipped service center. In North Africa, the people who are interested in the African region, the North Africa managed by Cyprus office, which is our head office, got full support from the headquarters. We have sales representative from Algeria, Tunisia, and Morocco. And we have physical presence in Egypt as well. In Romania, we have office, service center, and credit operations, and sales from Middle East office. Our solutions framework depends upon data center solutions, compute storage, hyper-converged infrastructure, virtualization, wireless networks, cybersecurity, unified communications, and cloud service. This is our actual vendor card. If you see, almost it looks like a one window solution. In the computer and storage side, you'll have Intel, Dell, HP, IBM, HGST, Supermicro, TPS, Excel Store, Seagate, and networking security. All this Grandstream is on the top. Then we have Cisco, HP, AVG, Ubiquiti, Netgear, TP-Link, Microtech, McAfee, ESET, Mellanox, and Kaspersky. In software applications, we have Microsoft, Oracle, VMware, IBM, Millstone, Red Hat, Acronis, and Adobe. As this Middle East sales operation depends upon three divisions. One is solutions, one is components, one is printing. And we recently started mobility as well. So in solutions, we have all these partners with us. In components, we deal in Seagate, in drives, Hitachi, Toshiba. In CPU, we have Intel, AMD. In graphic cards, we have Apox, GameWare, Sapphire, and PowerColor. In flash and SSD, we have Kingston. In mobility, we have Apple mobiles and tablets. And in printing, we have Lexmark, Samsung, and OP. We have actually won almost all the industry awards. It's not very new, it's since many years. In just 2016 and 17, you can see the mobility distributor, specialized distributor, best SMB distributor, and retail distributor. From CME side, Channel Middle East, one of the most prestigious and highly rated magazine from ITB, we got the last year Channel Executive of the Year from our Vice President, Mr. Hisham. It's basically the Life Achievement Award. Then we have Printing and Consumable Vendors of the Year, Components Vendor of the Year, and IT Distributor of the Year from CPI. IT. As you see that it's been a lot of awards we have won since many years. Then I go to the physical presence of Asbis. As I told you that our head office is in Cyprus. Then we have Poland, Czech Republic, Slovakia, Hungary, Romania, Bulgaria, Serbia, Bosnia, Slovenia, Croatia, and Cyprus. And then we have Baltic region and we have Africa region. And Middle East, we have operations in the United Arab Emirates. In the end, I want to share something with you. This very famous person, Michael Jordan. He is a very famous footballer. Am I right?
No.
So people are still, you know, French. Because once we'll have a good lunch, then, you know, we'll have a little bit there. So it's Michael Jordan is basically a famous basketball player. I want to share this quote. He said, there are three categories of the people. Number one, the people who wish things can happen. Number two, the people who make things happen. And number three, people who wonder what happened. Ladies and gentlemen, effort. We just need to do a small extra effort to make our things complete. Because the people who think they can change the world, in reality, they do change the world. All right. Thank you very much. With this, I would like to invite Mr. Musa. He's going to start a formal training. And before end of this my session, I just would like to request you. I will provide a fish ball because in the end of the session, we are going to do a lucky draw plus quiz competitions. We have five vouchers, shopping vouchers. So please do drop your business card on that. Mr. Musa, can we have a round of applause?